How to get the Korn guitar tone. Open up music software like Pro Tools, get the guitar rig amp simulator, choose the Korn Now preset, plug your guitar into the Nano Pog, turn dry all the way up, and turn sub octave to 3 o'clock. Plug the pedal into your audio interface, then tune your guitar to A, and you're ready to go.